PBC, he moving up to super featherweight. Leo Santa Cruz acaba de renunciar al título del peso pluma. Nos acaba de mandar una carta al comité de campeonato dándonos gracias por la oportunidad de que nos ha representado como campeón pluma y desea ser rankeado en la primera categoría en el peso super pluma. Así que otro campeón menos que tenemos en la división pluma. La siguiente. Esa es nuestra meta, como les mencioné. This is our goals. As I told you, one champion per division. Héctor García is the super featherweight champion. I won the gold title and an eliminator. And then fought for the title against Roger García, became world champion. He requested special permit to fight Gervonta David to move up in weight. The championship committee have to send the resolution regarding the special permit that he requested. Héctor García se coronó campeón ganándole a Roger Gutiérrez. Pidió un permiso para subir a pelear con Gervonta Davis en enero. El permiso especial, el comité de campeonato debe mandar una resolución con las condiciones. Siguiente. Lynn Wood is the sole champion of the division, as I just mentioned. Leo Santa Cruz vacated the title because moving up in weight. So as this is just recently, we had ordered Santa Cruz and Lynn Wood. We're supposed to have a press meet today, but we just got the letter from Santa Cruz. So the championship will send a resolution to Lee Wood if he is available to have an optional or fight a mandatory. On the super bantamweight division, we got Amurojog Akmadaliye, MJ. He just made the WB mandatory this year in June, defeating Ronnie Rios. So regarding the WBA, he's able to make an optional title. But I think he got commitment with the IBF because he's WBA and IBF champion.